Edible leaves grow easily anywhere in our islands, and they are good for health. Just go for it.